it was mentioned that the comet was perhaps over a billion years old. And, you know, that's older than old. And was just curious, how did they compute the age of comets?
All right, great question. So we reached out to our friends at NASA to get an answer, and we're going to try to make it as uncomplicated as possible. So most comets we hear about, like NEOWISE, formed around the same time as the solar system. That's according to Joe Massiero with the NEOWISE satellite team. So short answer, it's safe to say that most comets are around the same age, about several billion years old. But let's explain a little bit more. Scientists believe as many as several million comets live in what's called the Oort cloud, at the far edge of the solar system, where the sun doesn't shine. NASA says this theory proves what they know about comets, but the agency has never been able to see inside the Oort cloud to confirm it. Massiero says the Oort cloud is considered the solar system's deep freezer, and that's how these balls of ice and dust survive, because it's too cold for them to start melting. But, he explains, every so often a comet like NEOWISE gets pushed into orbit. And here's what's really interesting. Massiero says it's likely that NEOWISE was pushed out long ago and had a much longer orbit of millions of years. That would mean NEOWISE has been out there in space for a while. Massiero says the warmth of the sun started to melt the comet, and he says that causes outgassing. That's when the comet starts to release gas, and those gases push the comet closer to Earth on a shorter orbit. Although not too short, because we know that NEOWISE has an orbit of about 7,000 years. All right, if you have a question you want answered, just send it to us. You can text us at 202-895-5599. Really, the sky isn't the limit. We're answering your questions even if they take us all the way to the end of the solar system.